And now for the weather. Starting with Korea, rain in most parts of the nation on Monday. Things will dry up come Tuesday, but brace yourself for some strong winds after the rain. Seoul will start the first day of the week at 3, Daegu at 4, and Busan at 7 degrees Celsius, and the mercury will rise to 8, 9, and 13 respectively in those cities later in the day. And as if to remind you, this is winter in Korea. Subzero temperatures will return midweek. And now let's check out the weather conditions in your neck of the woods and around the world.